cape is in my way.
I know. You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Do I have to do all that? I don't want to kill him.
I absolutely do not miss this.
So much work.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
The power button to me.
Okay, I know what I'm doing.
This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Qué bonito se aman. Is that it?
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Oh.
Shriv, I could kiss you.
Oh, I'm stupid. I'm like, how do I get on?
Move over so I can drive.
I mean, yeah, square.
This is gonna be fun.
Head towards that shuttle. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure.
Do I survive? Oh. I died a lot. I'm gonna have to cut this video. I just cut it so fast. I'm gonna just cut it. Oh my
if
god.
If I die here, I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you.
Oh, man.
I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Flying on this?
Kara Bast. I'm picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you. Your friendship means everything to me.
That was sad. He was like, yeah, thank you for complimenting me. Yeah, thank you, huh? Uh-oh. Oh my god.
hurry inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
To work. Oh, okay. I thought I had to go like all the way over there. I was like, nah.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending orders off the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Okay. Yes, Commander.
Ah, oh, finally. I've been chasing that for like a lot.
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. Almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety. I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Get your girl, dude. Get your girl. Uh-oh, no. Shit. Jump. Oh, no. Shit, oh shit. Where's a robot? Wait, doesn't it fly? Yeah, he flies. Okay. Made me worry for nothing.
Close one.